in terms of oxidizing agent, you're looking for the substance which contained the element that got reduced. Okay, so it may be only one part of that substance. Yeah, so if I don't know, say it was HCl, it might just be the H, but it's what the thing is overall, HCl, not just H.